When I dropped out of art school, I found an agent. I'd been in New York City for just like a week. But this man called me daring, said I'm the next Dali, which means I'm a rock star in pretentious art speak. I had one goal, to sell a painting. Said I'd sell my soul just to sell one painting. He got real focused and he looked me in the eye and said, yeah, he said, I don't want you to be you. I can't name a single thing you do that's any better than anybody else who's painting now. So go start painting now. So I got down to work. I used basic colors. It looked just like something I'd seen in a book before. But when I released it, I got a commission. And then I saw those jobs coming in more and more. I was highly sought after. I was called the cream of the crop. And when someone tells you that you're the best, well, you just don't stop, you just don't stop. You forget how to be you. When someone changes everything you do, you start to think you're better than anybody else who's painting now. Oh, painting now. Oh, what a joy. Start to be coy when you're all caught up in their veneration. You feel like a king with all those kind words being shouted aloud, but you can't paint a thing. You see your whole life up and you're no longer proud. What are you supposed to do when you have everything except what made you? You tear the colors from the wall. You keep on tearing till you've torn them off. You keep on painting till it's done. It might be shit, but at least you're having fun. You throw out all the came for. It might be hard, but you know you can pay. So-